Anthony Kim gave Gilman a little bit of breathing room, and he scored with 15 minutes to go in the second half, made it 2-0. Talk about how your goal came about.
Chris Walsh had a throw in, and then John Sibbs flicked it on, and then I just headed in back post.
Talk about the way you guys prepared for this game against a pretty good St. Paul's team.
Well, our Athleton game got canceled on Tuesday, but we still practiced, and then we had another game yesterday, but we still managed to have an energy to play today.
Anything in particular Coach might have said at halftime when it was just a one-goal game?
He told us we needed to get the second, and so we did.
And you did it. Congratulations. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.